Hi, I'm Troy Stowe, and today we're at 8340 Bethpage Drive. This house is currently listed for 2.250, and we're in the terrace level. And what I wanted to show you was a very unique feature that this homeowner had custom built. Really, really, really nice wine cellar, beautiful iron door, beautiful ceiling detail. And then he had an artist come in and carry the flooring and kind of painted it on the wall as it kind of gives it a lot of depth. Let me show you, there's another neat feature. He did these really cool, kind of a tongue and groove with the old wine barrels. But behind this door, which is really neat, it's kind of a secret room. And this room is completely enclosed in concrete. And I tell a lot of my clients, when you're custom building a house, this is a huge resale feature. So you could put your jewelry, or if you had guns, or if you had bad weather, it's a tornado, this is where the family could come. So just wanted to kind of share this with you.